Hey there, Spider-Man. Did you miss me? I'm really sorry I had to do this to you. But you weren't complying. Anyways, in case you're wondering why you're tied up right now, it's because you wouldn't listen to me. You tried to stop me from taking what's mine. You should know better. And see, all these jewels, well, they're all mine now. See, Peter? Cats and women, we do as we please. To be a woman in this world, you need to be devious. But I wouldn't expect you to understand that. Don't understand how you could get mad at me for wanting what's best, my best life. I'm just following in my father's footsteps. He always told me never settle for second best. So how can you judge me for wanting what's best for myself? Shut up. I don't want to hear you right now. I'm so tired of you coming to save the day. Judging me instead of uplifting me. But listen, I've been thinking about you a lot lately, and I think we could be together. But in order for us to be together, you need to start playing by my rules. How about this? I'll split the profit with you. 50-50. Think about it. Think. All the places we can go. All the things we can do together. Make up your mind. Or I'll leave you here tied up. You can figure it out for yourself like you always do. Would you prefer that? So, what's it gonna be? Make up your mind.